is why I love the Kent countryside so much. What a beautiful view.